Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, my brother.
Please, sir, what is the difference between relationship and dating?
Divine, very clear, understand now. Dating is a play relationship. While relationship is a serious dating. Dating is a relationship that have not made up its mind. While relationship is a dating that have made up its mind. Dating is a relationship that is built on iPhone, Brazilian hair, and sex. While relationship is a dating that is built on love, character, and commitment. God. When you are dating, you cannot pick a date for marriage. You can only pick a date for sex, abortion, and breakup. Dating is the one that your friends are aware of. While relationship is the one that your parents are aware of. That is why when you post the picture of the person you are dating, you block your parents. But when you post the picture of the person you are in relationship with, you tag your parents. How can you be dating again for more than 3 years and you still have not made up your mind when the whole calendar is made up of 355 days? Even in politics, once you serve 4 years, you leave for the next person to enter. How can you serve 8 years in a relationship and there is no development? Are you boo? But the ogabatabata of them all, the general overseer of them all is courtship. Courtship is when you have introduced your relationship to your friends, to your parents, and to God. Courtship is when you are ready to chase any pregnancy that comes your way.
Jesus.
Courtship is when you stop taking the challenges you are facing your relationship to WhatsApp status and start taking them to God in prayer. Do you know that so many relationships are still in the dating stage because of people feel that they are too beautiful and too sexy to commit themselves to just one person? Don't worry, very soon you start buying VIP ticket and table for 10 in Shiloh. Courtship is not a relationship that is built on beauty, broad chest, seat packs, and side beers. Courtship is a relationship that is built on love, respect, rest of mind, and happiness.
Wait on, sir.
Beauty will fade away, broad chest will melt away, seat pack will be swallowed up, side beers will go away.
Oh,
but love,
God,
respect, rest of mind, and happiness will stay forever. Courtship is the governor of them all. Courtship is the general overseer of them all. Courtship does not live abroad. Courtship lives in our heart. Thank you.
Thank you.